you guys bring anything out?
We didn't. We're just here kind of checking everything out. But one of these days we'll have some stuff in here. Just kind of getting our garage started and everything.
But, there you go. Yep. Put it all in.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you.
built this car. Who's going to tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, William, it's a 27 Model T Ford Roadster. It's called an XL body, so it's 3 inches wider, deeper, and longer. So a small fellow like myself could fit inside it. It's 350 Chevy crate motor, but we did the heads on it, bumper cam in it, tri-power. All the iron or the stainless steel has either carrying fluids or wire, so if you look closely, you won't see any wires or anything exposed on it. With that, we hid everything, and my one claim to fame is our spark plugs. If you look closely at them, I call them my German spark plugs, and it's really just stainless covering.
How long did it take you to do this?
We just finished the interior. It's been a 3-year labor of love. A lot of people have helped us. Gary Case was a major component of this. His craftsmanship, unknown to a lot of people. Jerry Kranzler, Jerk Designs, did the paint and all the air brushing. It's a Pete and Jake's front end. River City Customs did the interior, and you know, the tank and even the battery and all is all enclosed and covered. This is my wife's car, so her nickname is Miss T, so Miss, and it's a T. So that idea of the smoke coming down the side with the cigars, our favorite thing is to sit in the shop and have a whiskey and a cigar. So that's what we do with her, and we love it.
All right. Well, I appreciate you.
Thank you, William.
Meeting with us on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's an awesome car.
at the Roadster Show with Slider's House of Customs. What's
I saw your guys' shirts over there. They're here somewhere.
Yeah. I was like, hey, I'm going to get them on a sneak attack
here. Well, what's going on over here?
So this is the Slider's House of Customs shock booth. I'm selling a print set up of some older work artwork, and I got stickers. So if you got to have some really cool stickers for your shop fridge, you got to come see me. I'm also doing commission pieces, so I'm taking pre-orders, getting $10 off if you hit the show. And of course, for the kids, you got to come make sure you get yourself a really cool little fold-up. Ooh. Have them check it out, trick it all out.
Right on. Cool.
Yep. And Andy's a local guy here, so make sure you check him out. Slider's House of Customs.
get some lunch.